Once you have successfully completed your parking, your examiner will then require of you to do a startup procedure. The startup procedure is as follows. First thing you do is check that your warning lights and cages are in good working order. This vehicle has an automatic choke. Your gears in neutral, your ratchet has been checked, your handbrake is up, and you are now ready to start your car.